Nick.
Come on. Kellogg's house ain't far. I didn't want Ellie to hear this, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance, bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies, but they're all dead. Except you. 9-to-1 odds says he's our man. More than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
Hey, Valentine.
Kellogg's house is this way. Here we are. Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open. That's one heck of a lock. Something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
Loctite. Won't be able to pick this.
No luck? You need to find the key. See that platform in the distance? Near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
Get a man's attention easier if you use softer words, honey. Maybe shout a little less.
Oh, that reminds me of this article I'm writing about the mayor's affair with a certain airheaded blonde.
Oh, look who it is. What brings you to the mayor's office, huh?
Need to see the mayor about something.
Really? You came to the mayor's office to see the mayor? Who'd have thought? Fine. Keep your secrets. Sooner or later, I'll find out. I always do.
If you are done crowding the reception area, Miss Piper, the mayor needs to make time for more responsible citizens.
I was just leaving anyway. Nothing stays hidden forever. At least, not if I have my say.
The mayor's receiving visitors, as long as they aren't members of the press. Did you need help?
So I can just head in and talk to McDonough?
Go right ahead. His office is open. He likes to make time for everyone when he can.
No funny business around the mayor. You got it?
Ah, yes. I remember you, our new arrival. I wish I was in your shoes, getting to see our glorious city for the first time. How can I help you?
A man named Kellogg used to live in this city. I need to search his house.
I see. Well, whatever reasons you have, I take my citizens' privacy very seriously. Even after they've left. I can't allow you to invade someone else's home. That's all there is to it.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man Kellogg kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
Oh. I will do everything in my power to help you overcome this horrible personal tragedy. I remember Mr. Kellogg. Didn't like him myself. Paranoid. Never talked to anyone. I doubt you'll find him. But I insist you take the key to his old house. It's been abandoned, though. I'm afraid this whole thing might be fruitless.
Got the key? All right, let's head in. You do the honors. Let's take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind.
Hey.
The place seems small to you? I think a guy like Kellogg would think big. Check out that desk. I'm telling you, something's not right. Look for anything out of sorts. A switch. A button. Look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though. On you.
Any suggestions, Nick?
What about dog meat? Commonwealth mutt like him can track a man's scent for miles. Well, dog meat seems eager for the job. Why don't you let him have a whiff? See if he picks up on the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so.
I want you with me on this, Nick.
All right. Let's get that bastard. This is your show from here on out, okay? You say jump, I'll say how high. Good to keep going? I don't sleep or eat or
dog
anything
meat.
Like that.
Get the scent,
but
boy.
If you need to, you do it.
Get Kellogg, boy. Take me to that son of a bitch. San Francisco Sunlights.
Kellogg must have stopped
you. Kellogg's preferred brand, all
right. Search around. See if we can pick up the trail. I'm telling you, that nose is second to none.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Anything you can't haul my way. Like another one of Kellogg's pit stops. Keep your eyes open.
bloody bandages. Dogmeat can track this. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Dogmeat's found something. You know the drill.
A decoy. Clever. Thank you.
they used to.
Known mercenary. Exercise extreme caution.
Hell of a party happened here.
Attention, assailant. Lower your weapons immediately. Alert. Critical signs. Alert. Critical signs.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
Just tell me where Kellogg went, Tin Can.
Identity of assailant, Kellogg.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
Another one of his stogies. Is this our man? Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
I knew dog meat would sniff our man out. Let's you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
Don't worry, dog meat. Just saying hello.
Front entrance is boarded up. Maybe there's another way in?
As long as you're carrying it.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Other side's chained up.
Hello?
I was in error. No enemy detected.
Terminal, you say the word. Only that away with machines.
Appears to be
engaging
nothing.
Hostile.
Need calibration. Attacking. Stealth capabilities. Fascinating.
Hide and seek.
Stay away, huh?
Good.
better lock, huh?
Got it.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Going up.
Is someone present? Scanners must be malfunctioning. Detected. Curious. Overactive sensors. Nothing more. Initiated. Sensor critically.
Got it.
visit my old friend, the frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler. Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years, but I don't need a roommate. Leave.
Some folks never lose their fondness for living in the basement.
Look, you're pissed off. I get it. I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Security's too tight.
Hello. By order of the Inquisitor, you must be destroyed.
Anyone you walk away from.
Curious.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
You got guts and determination. It's admirable. You are being over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
Ah!
It's not too late. Stop. Turn around and leave. You have that option. Not a lot of people can say that. Thank you.
wait for nothing. Hurting anyone else.
We're barely human.
Take a look around. Get all the intel this place can hide.
Knowledge was lost when the bombs hit. Good to see you. Someone trying to bring it back.
Nick.
So, the Institute was the puppet master all along. Damn. Even I don't know where they are. They built me.
You don't know anything, Nick?
Look at me. I'm trash. They threw me in the junk pile ages ago. Just another discarded prototype. Didn't exactly leave me the house keys. We're in the weeds here. Time to take a step back. Bring in some fresh eyes. Only person I know willing to snoop up the Institute's tail feathers is Piper, the reporter in Diamond City. I say we head her way. Talk this through.
Diamond City it is.
Hey, chin up. I know the night just got darker, but it won't last forever.